Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are gonna show you
how to see your Google account password both on Android and iOS devices. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all. So you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. In case if you have forgotten your Google account password, still you can log into your account and you can get your password back both on Android and iOS devices. So first of all, you have to locate for Google app, tap on Google, and then you have to tap on your profile picture, tap on manage your Google account, and then you will land here. Now you have to locate for security. Here you will see the security option, tap on it, scroll down, tap on password. Now Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password, tap on forgot password. Now Google will ask you to use your fingerprint, face or screen lock. So you have to use your screen lock to unlock, tap on continue. And then you will reach here to reset your password. And you can gain a new password. So we'll type new password. Retype the password. Tap on change password. And now you will return back to the same screen again. So you have successfully got your Google account password. So in the same way, you can also see your Google account password even if you have forgotten. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.